Crazy part is this some real shit. I was really outside with Julio on them numbers. Outside throwing rocks. Now we outside throwing Glock. You know how we coming though.
Hey, alright, so, but anyways, that's actually too much. What you mean? That's not even a preference. That's a way of life. That's a. But you would not agree to this shit.
Who, me?
Can't ask Jawan me. Jawan wouldn't, or Dane wouldn't.
You don't know, Bernie.
I don't know what
the
fuck
would
they wouldn't agree to.
I wouldn't.
Okay, that's fine.
That's what it is, bro. Oh man. You a madman?
I don't think you can mean it, bro. I know him. I thought maybe that we could like
talk it out.
That's all I said. And she was tripping. Stop it till I'm up. Oh no, I'm going to see you. You know what I mean? Phone. Now you got time. Is not a problem. But she hung the phone anyways. Because your wife was opening the door. After that, I ain't need to make no sense.
Yep,
I'm like sexy ass. I'm like, why you wanna what? Alright, come on. Yeah, it's not being a whore, nigga, it's being smart. Like, why would I?
I'm going. Yo,
alright, David.
Let me light my spleef. Let me light these spleef.
You want the money?
Check, bro. Got that shit on camera, people. I told y'all today I'm gonna have some nice footage. I'm gonna be recording random shit. People gonna be getting mad and all type of shit. See you guys in trouble with this girl. Anyway, that's copyright. I know.